This is Brandon with Mountains of Sound Home Inspection. Today we're going to be talking about builder's warranty inspections and the top three excuses why buyers of new construction homes don't get the home inspected prior to the expiration of their builder's warranty. Bottom line, there's no reason why you should pay for your builder's mistakes. In the new construction homes that we've inspected, we've seen major issues in the plumbing systems with major plumbing leaks, structural and electrical issues. We've seen missing insulation both in attics and crawl spaces, all of this in new construction homes. You only get one chance to make a claim to your builder, otherwise you lose that chance forever. So let's jump right into it. Excuse number one, I trust my builder. Guys, the reality is most home builders these days are more investors than they are builders. These investors hire subcontractors to do the work for them with little to no supervision. On top of that, quality and competence can vary greatly from one contractor to the next. So let's hope you got the best crew they got that day. So to say that I trust my builder is quite frankly a terrible excuse. Excuse number two, the home is new, what could go wrong? Your new home probably looks great and appears to be in working order, but most homeowners don't have the knowledge or skill to evaluate the function of the mechanical components. Have you looked at the plumbing or electrical system? Have you been in the crawl space or evaluated for potential settling or structural issues? Have you been in the attic to look for proper ventilation, insulation, or possible roof leaks? We have been in new construction homes where the homeowner had no idea that these issues even existed. And this is exactly why saying the home is new, what could go wrong, is a terrible excuse. And finally, excuse number three, the city or county inspector already inspected it. Now here is a true consumer safeguard that has sadly gone bad. With the frantic building of the last several years, cities are understaffed and inspectors are forced to conduct up to 70 inspections per day. These inspections have been reduced from quality control checks to drive-by glances. I, for one, would not trust my $400,000 investment by a drive-by inspection. So to say that the city already inspected it is, say it with me, a terrible excuse. So there it is, folks, the top three excuses why homeowners of new construction homes don't get their home inspection prior to the expiration of their builder's warranty. So wise up and schedule your builder's warranty inspection before you lose your chance forever. This is Brandon with Mountains of Sound Home Inspection. We hope to see you and your new home very soon.